Hey guys, welcome to this function question. Anytime you see one of these where it's written in this notation in this way, ultimately what you're looking for is, do any of the x's repeat? Because basically that means that 2 maps to 4 and 2 maps to 5. And you can't have the same x mapping to 2 different y's. So in this case, it is not a function because of this listed twice here. Talk to you soon. Bye.